Well, we're gonna try this again. There's a reason I don't play this game that much. It's because of people like the person I just fought against. It was like, I was trying to play Cyborg for the first time, and it was a mirror match, and all he did is 1-2 and then double or triple leg kick, and no matter how many times I would block or parry or move my head, nothing was working. I couldn't do anything.
Coming up next, it's a women's bantamweight.
So that was cool.
Between Rowdy, Ronda Rousey, and Cyborg.
Playing unrealistically wins fights in this game.
Bantamweight battle. This is a very even matchup. Everything between these two fighters is virtually identical. And with the official introductions, here is Bruce Buffer.
Just bang this out and then play Uncharted some more.
Introducing first, fighting out of the corner. A mixed martial artist holding a professional record of 15 wins, 1 loss, and 1 no contest. She stands 5 feet 8 inches tall, weighing in at 140 pounds. Fighting out of San Diego, California, Chris Cyborg!
I was going to talk about some of the stuff in the new patch, but I'm honestly not in the mood after that last fight. Just wanted to get one quick fight with Cyborg, see how that goes, but I'm not allowed to, I guess.
Ronda, she's evolved, Joe, as a mixed martial artist.
Most certainly. Look, Ronda Rousey is smart. You know, she's nasty, but she's smart. She's going to work on every single aspect of her game. She's not going to rely on one weapon.
Yeah.
The level of judo that Ronda has is just something that's very, very hard to deal with.
I really hate that you can play Ronda Rousey like a striker when she
has
no striking.
Welcome to the jungle.
And I'm suspect of whatever, guilty of doing that, but
great defense as she continues to block strikes. Oh, this place is about to erupt. This is a Ronda Rousey crowd.
Has she thrown a punch?
Checked.
All right.
Well-timed kick. And there's a nice straight by Cyborg. And again, Joe, she's really on point with her strikes tonight. That punch was blocked. Head kick.
Well, it was blocking, but it lagged.
Looking for another one of those big right hands.
Roundhouse kick lands.
Good leg kick.
I'm not even sure what takedowns Cyborg has. It's single or double.
You can see coming in that the game plan was for her to throw leg kicks over and over again. And so far, so good. A nice block and a good counter by Cyborg.
I want to throw a front kick, but it's not working, apparently. It's not worth throwing. And I do it again because I want to. I want it to work, but it's not going to.
Nice leg kick. Good 1-2.
And there's another nice kick. Very nice kick here.
Right hand. Cyborg with the switch kick to the body.
And another one. Very nice.
Has she blocked her body at all?
Good takedown defense.
Does she have a guillotine or something? I'll go for a guillotine. This is only my second time playing her, so I don't really know.
She escaped the choke. Now she's in half guard.
That's not gonna work.
Cyborg gets side control.
Now to full guard.
Never fight anybody that has that, so I don't know how to deny that one.
She's got
that arm trap. Just let it happen at this point. Round one comes to an end. Did I punch her at the end of that round? Alright. Let's see what we do this round. I think we won, but I'm not sure.
Second round.
Joe, what do you think about that first round?
It was a decent first round. It looks like they're just starting to pick up the pace, though.
Nice deep by Cyborg.
That connected. Combination, left, right.
I'm not going to do it to this person, but I'll show you what the person last match did to me. He would be like one, two, leg kick, leg kick, leg kick. Or he'll do the other way. He'll throw the back leg kick. And he did that to me for three rounds straight, and occasionally would throw a head kick. And whether I was blocking or parrying or anything, nothing was working. I couldn't. That was simple. I went the wrong way. If she goes for an armbar, I might lose.
She's attacking with a rear naked choke.
Okay, watch this.
She got out of the choke.
Oh, she doesn't have it? That's fantastic. There's a new transition from back sitting there where you go to back side instead of only being able to go to side control or whatever, full guard.
Beautiful body shot there too.
You can go to back side from back sitting, which is cool, but I guess Cyborg doesn't have it, which is great. Alright.
Huge uppercut misses.
You're going to throw while your head is hurt. That's really your choice.
Nice straight by Cyborg.
Beautiful combination.
I threw like four strikes and my whole stamina bar went.
She's really mixing things up nicely. Explosive. Big roundhouse kick. Man, she's taking some vicious body shots. And you can see the bruising on her right side.
Nice uppercut right there.
Great job with the roundhouse. Good straight right by Cyborg. And there's another roundhouse kick. Nice strikes.
Clean right hand.
Alright, watch this.
Nice defense.
Was she going to get that? I was punching her in the face. Man, where's she going to go?
But not here. She's put her opponent on her back.
Lands a hard shot with the left.
Looking to
good attempt. Yeah, I went the wrong way again. It's fine though.
And again she gets back up. Oh, big swing and a miss.
Alright, well, pretty sure I won this round too, so I don't need to do anything.
And a big leg kick. They have fought for 10 minutes. That's the end of round number two.
Cyborg has like heavy hands rank 4, which is pretty silly for a chick, but
let's take a look.
She does punch hard, so.
And here's a nice kick to the body that lands. And here's another kick to the body.
Oh. Hopefully we can get a finish. Decision's fine, but.
Third and final round.
Nope.
For now.
Stand right up.
Back up. Quick kick.
Might as well stand up.
Oh, that's a great block of the punch.
I didn't even touch her. Okay.
Big roundhouse kick. Oh! Good roundhouse kick to the midsection. Back and forth battle.
All right. If you
She's
insist.
Got some real swelling on her right eye.
Joe, she's really staying busy on her feet. Nice roundhouse kick to the body. Looking for the single.
Nope. Try something else.
She's back up again.
Side control.
Nicely done.
No. All right. Get it. Back sitting? No. All right.
That's a big elbow, Joe.
Huge elbow.
She has anything here? Right, where's she gonna go? Nope. Okay. Wow.
Wow. She's back up again.
I thought I denied that. I tried to move back, but she pivoted and went the other way.
To the midsection.
And again, okay.
Amazing.
Yeah. Not stupid.
That kick to the body blocked by Cyborg.
I think I just fuzzy guarded that by accident. I was holding block low and then went head, but it still blocked my body.
Nice job with the roundhouse.
Connected there. I don't even know if you can fuzzy guard strikes outside like this. As far as I know, the only people that do fuzzy guard is in clinch. But I don't know if anybody does that anymore.
Big hook, swing and a miss.
Alright. Okay. A parried her. Not gonna get rewarded.
Good connection with the straight by Cyborg. That's a solid kick. Rousey caught again.
You could hear that one.
Cyborg has a spinning good kick, and I haven't done it yet. I'm about here. To, though.
Head kick.
They are exchanging here, Mike.
Joe, this fight has been all about the body shot, and I have no idea how she still stands.
Well, it's not going to let me move my head at all. She's going to probably continue to go head.
Swing and a miss.
Wow.
Right this could be it right here.
She has vengeful rank 4 too.
Vicious combinations.
Big power jam.
Let's not lose this fight now.
Oh!
Nope, as I said that.
Powerful right hand.
Oh!
Yep.
She might try to finish this fight.
Whatever.
They go the distance.
Joe, she's only hurting me because I wasn't bothering to block.
With the official decision.
I know I won the fight. There's no point in suspending. Okay, well, that commentary was shit, but I'm in a poor mood because of my one match. Oh, well. Peace out, guys.